Jeez, it sure is humid out today. What is the humidity now? 77?
Oh, I think it's almost 80%. I would think it's stickier than that.
It feels worse than that. So this is actually very close to the testing conditions of the test runner, which is 80 degrees at 65% humidity. So now, this actually should pull 40 pints of people for 24 hours. Now, here we go. Sort of rumble.
Come on, we're trying to do something out here. Who's pouring more water inside? I thought it was going to just start pouring out of this thing.
We only pumped it in like 60 seconds ago.
Yeah, but it was just not. The pressure should still be there. Oh, there it goes. Now it's speeding up. This is so stupid. It does feel a lot more than 71% out here. Yeah, now it's going pretty good.
I don't know, it's coming down at a pretty good clip now.
Yeah, it is. The modern one would just break under these conditions.
It'll pull 40 pints for 24 hours and that's it.
this over us.
This is kind of disappointing. That was about all it was doing inside. Oh well, it was still funny.